Hello, so I'm going to be making a series of tutorials following up from what I've been teaching by myself and with Charlie Hesham while touring Europe this past summer. So the first tutorial I'm going to be doing is about drills. This is a direct follow-up to what we've been learning at the workshops. So, but there's a few tutorials on it. So even if you haven't been to one of my workshops, you can still easily learn it if you look at my other tutorials. So what we're going to be working on this one, point forwards and one point backwards, and trying to keep both poi isolated. So to do this move, you need to know two different types of throws. You need to know throwing in reverse and throwing forwards. And I want you to be able to do that with your poi in good planes, so your poi are parallel to each other, as well as trying to keep the poi heads isolated. Okay, so if your poi separate when you do this, try to look at your hands to make sure you're doing kind of the same thing. Okay, so once you know both of these, I want you to try doing different things with each arm. So basically what we're going to do is my left hand pushes up and my right hand pushes down, or vice versa. This will make my poi go in opposite directions. What I want you to notice is that the poi being thrown forwards needs a lot more momentum than the other poi. If I give them the same amount of momentum, the forwards poi isn't going to get back to my hand. But if I give the forwards poi slightly more momentum, it should reach my hand just fine. Another thing I want you to notice is that while I throw the poi in opposite directions, they still end up spinning the same direction once I catch them. This is because the forwards poi changes direction before the throw, and the backwards poi changes direction while I catch it. So you can use that in order to throw, then turn, then throw, then turn, then throw, then turn.